Greetings, Panthers, and welcome to our special holiday episode of SWD Panther TV. I'm your host, Caleb Kennard. One thing I love about the holiday season is the music. Let's get in tune and get in the holiday spirit with the holiday playlist, because this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Here's Leslie with Finish the Lyrics.
This is Finish the Lyrics Holiday Edition featuring the one and only Miss Robbins.
Hi.
We're going to be featuring Courtney, Marvin, Taylor, and Ayana.
Courtney. And this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Yeah.
The next song is
Santa, tell me if you're really there.
Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
Ooh. Okay. Today I'm here with
Ayana
and
Taylor.
I
for Christmas is you.
Today I'm here with
Marvin.
All right,
Marvin. Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
And it's spiteful.
Delightful?
As long as I let it snow. Let it grow, let it grow, let it grow.
Snow. Here goes your next song.
Another creature was stirring. Not even a mouse.
In my mind. Ooh, I want you to be free. Okay, let me start.
All right. Here goes your next song.
So mommy can say
Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night.
All right.
Here we come, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, here we come, up on the housetop, reindeer paws, out jumps good old Santa Claus.
Someday at Christmas, men won't be boys.
Playing with bombs like kids play with toys. One warm December, our hearts will see a world where men are free.
Bye, everybody. Happy holidays. Back to you, Caleb.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, Panthers. And during this time, lots of memories are created. What are your favorite holiday memories? Here's Imaja and Avail with Teacher's Corner Holiday Memories.
Hey, Panthers. It's Navea and Imaja here with Teacher's Corner. So what's your favorite holiday memory?
My favorite memories are all of them. I grew up in the household with two of my sisters and my mom and dad. And I just remember us waking up at 6 a.m. when it was still dark. And we would walk into the living room, decide who was going to open the door, and just be surprised and in awe.
My favorite holiday memories is probably making tamales with my family, like my sisters and my mom. It's always really fun to do.
So it's a recent one. And my niece and I wear matching onesies for Christmas morning.
Is decorating the Christmas tree with my brother and my mom, and it would just be such a good time. She'd play wonderful music, and it's always brought a lot of joy to me.
That's all for Teacher's Corner. Back to you, Caleb.
Hey, Panthers. Today we're playing What's in the Box Holiday Edition.
Don't touch my hand.
It's
lights. Lights. Christmas lights.
Nutcracker.
Are those marshmallows?
Yeah.
What is this?
Is it a marshmallow?
Yeah, it is marshmallow.
See, we're on spot.
Some type of sponge.
That's a good girl. Go, bro.
A marshmallow.
Yeah.
Cookies.
Cookies. I'm gonna see myself. Ew. Lotion. No way. Why is it wet? What
is it? Is it a hit? No.
It's Christmas. Something Christmassy?
It's pink. We have green. Bro. Toy.
That's all for What's in the Box Holiday Edition. Back to you, Caleb.
The holidays are all about spending time with friends, family, and practicing traditions. What do you and your family like to do during the holidays, Panthers? Here's Makai and Amari with Holiday Traditions.
Hey, Panthers. Makai and Amari here, and today we'll be asking some people what are their holiday traditions. Hey, Ms. Jones.
Hey.
What is your holiday tradition?
Well, for Christmas time, I always get with my family. We come downstairs in the morning and open presents. Things are going to be a little different this year because my baby is 1 year old, so it'll be a fun time seeing and opening her gifts. And we always video call my family. And then we have Christmas dinner later that day.
What's y'all holiday tradition?
I mean, for Christmas, my folks, we go to Alley with our other cousins, and then we cook seafood instead of...
For Christmas, we usually like travel back up home to Ohio, and we just spend time with them.
What is your holiday tradition?
So my holiday tradition is eating seafood gumbo, shrimp creole, jambalaya.
That's all for your holiday traditions.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. I do have a few other things on my list this year. What's on yours? Here's Trinity and Jaden with holiday wish lists.
It's Jan Tran with Holiday Wishlist. What's three things on your Christmas wishlist?
100 bands, a Tesla, and this one girl.
Money, clothes, and cologne.
PS5, some money, and some new shoes.
Chains, shoes, and clothes.
A tattoo, a car, and a camera.
The new Jordan 11, the cherries.
Boo.
PS5 and some money.
Okay, cool.
A new phone, some clothes, and some shoes.
PS5, Oculus headset, and AirPod Pros.
That's it for Christmas wish list with Trin and Jay.
Arthur Christmas, Polar Express, and Home Alone are definitely on my list of top holiday movies. Hey, Austin, what are your top five?
Hey, Panthers, it's Christmas time. And what would Christmas be without Christmas movies? Here are my top five. The Best Man Holiday. Almost Christmas.
Nothing says the holidays quite like family.
I wasn't expecting you for another day or two. Your room's upstairs.
But the liquor's in the dining.
Krampus.
How long can this keep up?
We heard something on the roof.
The Grinch.
You're the.
And that. My top favorite holiday movie, Home Alone 2.
Okay, kid. Give it to me.
That's all for Christmas movies. Back to you, Caleb.
This concludes this special holiday episode and season 8 of SWD Panther TV. Stay tuned for another season. And remember, Panthers, always embrace the good traditions. We are Southwest DeKalb. I'm your host, Caleb Kennard, signing out. Have a happy holiday, Panthers, and a happy New Year's.